Here we go, guys. Day number 40 of the trifecta. Yes, that's what I'm calling it, the trifecta, because I'm going to three of my favorite sports books and casinos here for this world record. Starting off this morning here at the South Point Hotel and Casino. Of course, you know I love it here with all the guys from VSiN. Came in this morning and saw my guy, Brian. He is awesome. He's a producer here on VSiN. If you guys don't watch VSiN, check them out. They are awesome. Great content in NFL, MLB, NBA. They are just awesome. I love them. Their studio's back there. Like I said, it's just great. And also, they're going to have a new studio come October 28th at the new place downtown. Of course, Circus Sports, the big, big mega structure. Should be awesome. I am excited. Johnny, I'm waiting for you here. So, man, and then, of course, Westgate. We got Westgate, of course, still there, and I love it there. So, I mean, we just have all kinds of good stuff happening. Anyways, let's get right into the play here because, you know, that's why you're watching this video, to get a play. And we're going to go right into a first five under 4.5 between the Braves and the Tampa Bay Rays. And let me give you my thoughts on this game. Yesterday, I was on the Braves. They shellacked the Mets 14-1, just destroyed them. You know, they're just all happy about themselves. A little bit of a letdown. They're going to go to Tampa Bay. Of course, Tampa Bay winning in extra innings, beating those pesky Blue Jays. So both teams coming off some emotional highs. I always like to fade them on the first fight because it gets them, takes a little time to get started, in my opinion. My only fear is Folty. I know Appleseed from our Discord is a big Braves fan. He's always leery of Mr. Folty, and I am too. So fingers crossed Folty can hold it together for five innings. You know, and of course, Tyler on the other side, Glasnow, he's lights out, so I'm not really worried about him. So let's take this first five under 4.5 at 115 here. And I do like it. Like I said, I placed one unit. So let's get this bet. Like I said, guys, hopefully, again, fingers crossed, we get it. And then also, we don't get our Major League Baseball canceled. If we do, hey, we got NBA around the corner. So, but, you know, I hope we stay together here. So anyways, guys, that is the video. I will see you at the Westgate in a little bit. And then, of course, end up at Circa with all my guys there. So see you later, guys. Thank you for watching. And let's get this money. Peace, Sports Gambling Daily.